NASA's James Webb Space Telescope is preparing to begin its mission of discovery. By observing infrared light, Webb will be able to look through dust to see stars forming inside of nebulae. It will also allow scientists to observe farther back in time than previous telescopes. More distant objects in the cosmos are more highly redshifted. That means their light shifts from ultraviolet and visible wavelengths into the near-infrared. This shift in wavelength means observations of distant objects, such as the first galaxies that formed in the universe, require a telescope specialized in collecting infrared light. While Webb will explore the cosmos in infrared light, Hubble will continue its observations of the universe in visible and ultraviolet wavelengths. Since 1990, Hubble has completely changed our understanding of just about everything. From galaxy evolution to gravitational lensing and dark matter, from exoplanet atmospheres to our own solar system, Hubble continues to teach us something new about our place in the cosmos. The scientific community is incredibly excited to have these two highly complementary observatories operating together. With their collaboration, they will push the boundaries of knowledge on the backdrop of a rapidly evolving astronomical landscape. A wealth of multi-wavelength and now multi-messenger astrophysical observatories, from space and from the ground, are currently operating or being planned. Hubble and Webb will work together to advance our collective understanding of the universe, ushering in a new golden age of astronomy.